So this is the north entrance at Waterville at Eagle Ridge. And if I just drove my cart up to here, past you right there. Wouldn't even have to be on the road. So I was thinking an iron, cast iron fence, you know, one of those happy things up front, and not an automatic gate, but just have the electric fence for the dog just come across the driveway here. And then fix up the barb here. Concertina, right? No. I'm not that afraid. Not if that car stayed in that garage for 2.5 years. And how many other people have I seen walking on this? Granted, my hours are not very fit. Are not V-E-R-Y, V-A-R-I-E-D. And I've only ever seen 2 girl joggers. And then Dad and I saw a guy coming out of Eagle Ridge one day when we had Zoe with us. And that is the extent of the foot traffic that I've seen. Oh, and I am here. Oh, that is that.